won't live long. Our time is already in God's hands. God has a day already set for your being taken from this world. It may be in an accident. It may be a cancer. It may be a heart attack. Whatever it is, it's already set. And the scripture says it is appointed unto man once to die, and after that the judgment. You will stand before the great judgment of God to give an account of how you spent this life and what you did about Jesus Christ.